Welcome back, everyone, to Anger, Sadness, and Envy, the Rampancy Podcast. I am Narcogen on the left, now in my green color.
And I'm Blackstar, Blackstar Productions, and I'm putting on my royal purples for this particular event.
Yeah, we couldn't find a red shader. We spent a long time looking around for a red shader and couldn't find one.
No one's selling any. Yeah, it's sad.
We're getting set to do the last story mission of Destiny.
The very last one. But not the very last game that we're going to do.
We didn't do any of the Venus or Mars strikes yet with these characters, so we're going to do those. And then, of course, is the never-ending search for armor that has light in it and upgrades therefore.
Personally, I want to load up.
Okay, so back to our color coding again.
Yay! And unfortunately, we're switching spaceships because I'm in the green one and you're in a blue one.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of a blue. The colors on spaceships and vehicles, there are no good primary colors.
No, and Bungie, for whatever reason, in their infinite wisdom, does not allow the modifications and settings that people would like to have, such as like picking
their own
colors.
Okay, so we're both now 21s because we had some armor with light in it just kind of kicking around. So once I hit the 20 cap, I was able to get to 21 pretty quickly. So we're going to do this with the heroic modifier on, and we'll get a mode of light and some experience. Okay, so we're going to do this. We'll do this with the heroic on, so it's 20. That should be doable, I think.
I certainly hope so. We are one level up, so.
Okay, so let's go to the Black Garden.
Mm-hmm. The one, the only.
And we were equipped for Void last time, so I think this will be, always be the same.
I hope so.
Well, you didn't change anything, did you?
No.
Because the last mission was also Vex, so we should still be kitted out for Void.
Phew. Yeah, I'm always afraid of bringing a knife to a gunfight.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds. Gate Lord Zaya is still charged. Let's head for the gate.
Yeah, good.
Oh, do we have to?
I'm glad we don't have to recharge it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So.
Whee!
So now we're going to the Black Gate, I guess.
As opposed to
is
the
it
White
a Black
Gate
if it goes to the Black Garden, or is it just a gate?
I don't know. I don't know why they always have to qualify it. Rock. Who put that rock there?
Oh, who put that loading zone there? looks like are we driving past the same conflux we were just at a while ago?
We are, in fact, and I'm wondering if we should just.
I'm just keep driving on, by. Keep I'm just driving by.
Keep it. On trucking.
Oh, there's a guy just passing by the other direction.
Wow. Just went through him. So much for particle physics. I have this sneaking suspicion we're like passing like 20 chests.
Maybe.
I don't know why. Hey, look, a phone. Oh no, it's a light. I was thinking, wow, phone booths on Mars. We don't have them. We don't even have them on Earth anymore.
Oh.
Random bad guy.
What? Yeah, why is there, a lone Cabal just standing out here by himself way up here?
He's probably having his lunch, and we just ruined that.
He's got some buddies.
Alright, let's nade him. Why? Because it's fun.
Yeah, we probably could have driven right by these guys, I guess.
I don't know.
And what
do we
got?
Want I love the physics. His core is now rolling down the hill.
Yeah, I've had loot roll off the hills over into kill zones.
I have too, and that's annoying. That really, really is. So don't kill anybody on a cliff, kids.
I thought this thing would blow up. It seems to be taking an awful lot of damage. Oh, there we go. There it goes.
There we go. Yeah, to be honest, they're bullet sponges, and a lot of times it's probably not even a good idea to waste it.
But some of them, like the ones on Venus, were like two shots and they would go.
Yeah. They must be increasing in difficulty.
Okay. Let's see if there's anything to grab.
What was that?
Scion special attack. There we go. Got him.
Oh, okay. He must have been on a different level because there's nothing
up here
but cores.
Yeah, he was on the other side of this wall. He was outside.
Ooh, there's a door. And, oh, yeah, it doesn't go anywhere.
No, it's just a little...
Is there any chest around here?
I don't think so. I mean, maybe.
There's a cliff.
Okay, let's get back on the road.
Wait, no, there's a nook and possibly a cranny. Bonk.
The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden.
Valley of the Kings, which I was pretty sure was in Egypt, but okay. Oh,
okay, this is like
okay,
Valley of the Rings.
That looks like a gate.
Yeah, it does.
Of some...
Kill the gate defender.
Of some form. Oh, okay, yeah, I see a Hydra. And several Minotaurs.
Yeah, to be honest, the Minotaurs are actually more annoying. So they walk at you. Oh, high right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's teleporting.
Yeah.
He's a jerk. Okay, he's down. Owie.
Left.
Huh.
Where'd he
also
go?
Also right.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, that Hydra's shielded. He's trying to flank us. Oh, that Minotaur. Hey, bye-bye. There's a Hydra. He's over by the dune. Oh, I got my super. Stick your shining face out. Oh, yeah, right in the skull. Bye-bye.
Oh, did the Hydra down? Oh.
Yo, Hydra be down.
Oh, okay. Wait, I'm getting too close to the gate.
Whoa, it's telling us to enter the gate. Do we want to do that?
I don't think this it's works. A question of want, really.
Wow, actually, if you get beyond this dune, the color all changes
yeah.
and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
The thing is, I want that heavy ammo, and I'm afraid if I go to get it, it's gonna transport me to another planet.
Well, sort of. It's going to
or
do
dimension,
something.
Or dimensional planet.
Yeah, okay.
Great, we're going to end up on Saturn.
I don't see anything else to pick up, so sure, let's go. Oh, no.
Wait,
stuff spawning.
No, what did you
stuff
do?
Spawning.
Did we wait too long?
Maybe. Yes,
uh-oh.
It respawned the defense team.
Okay.
So we should have left.
We should have run. And we didn't. And now we're going to regret it. And I'm going to retreat. Oh, boy. Well, we'll know not to do that again. Remember, kids, in front of the gate, don't linger. Okay, I'm gonna flank right over here.
Okay.
And because that Hydra likes this dune area. Okay. Oh, darn, dune's in the way. Okay, I'm gonna nade these puppies.
No, I got them. I got them.
Oh, you beat me.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I've been waiting to get their grenade back for a while.
I just got mine back. Oh, Green Ingram.
Is that everybody? Did you get the
okay,
Hydra already?
Oh.
No.
Yipe.
Okay. Was the Hydra already down?
To be honest, I think we should just go.
Yeah, I guess we have to. I just don't want to be shot in the back while we're doing this. All right, let's go.
I don't think he's going to come through. Whoa. Okay. Where the heck are we now?
If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going.
You guess?
Okay, so this looks more like Venus.
It does.
But
it's very green.
Maybe, I don't know, are the Vex from Venus? Or is this just Vex architecture? Or are we like underground on Mars? Are we on Venus? Or are we somewhere else? I don't really know.
Are we in New Jersey?
Wait a minute.
There's, what are those?
Those are Vex.
Are they rusty? Do they need an oil can?
They're in some kind of stasis.
They're covered with moss.
They are.
which is actually quite pretty. And actually, what I kept thinking of really is that the comparisons really are not to Halo, but they're to Myth. And this is kind of like the Tane. Like there are segments in the two Myth games when you go inside a magical artifact called the Tane, and the Tane was used to contain this terrible evil race called the Mercridia. This race of monsters. And when you go inside, there's lots of things in there, but one thing you find is enemies that are like statuified. Like you walk into a room and you'll walk by them, and then they don't come to life until after you exit the room, stuff like that. And there are also ghosts that you have to fight sometimes.
Not to be confused with ours. Everybody get that? There's going to be a test on Monday.
So, you know, I know this is not a cutscene, but to me, this is like, I wanted more stuff like this where we're just
like creepy statues.
Well, we're exploring, we're not fighting, but we're being shown something about the world that's not in a cutscene, but also not in a fight.
Yeah, something story-driven.
Yeah, I like that. It doesn't necessarily have to be NPCs. Okay, you know what? One of these
These are about to come to life in a second, aren't they?
This one is.
Which?
Or those two? Or three?
I'm sorry. Their buddies are waking up, and I think we're going to be in trouble.
Oh, yeah, there's a Minotaur back there, too.
And unfortunately, I'm out of special.
That's okay. I have some.
Oh, wait. No, there's some special up front. Aha. Is that special disappearing?
So, I mean, it's not really story. I mean, this is not giving us plot, and we don't know why these are here. It's
ambiance.
It's atmosphere, but I like it. I mean, I really like this level, actually.
They're boxy, but they're good. Creepy sound effects. We got a spawn point.
Harpies. Oh, Minotaur. Oh.
Yeah, he's a regular, though. Oh! Oh, this is creeping up on me. Take that, you evil monster. You get more of the same. Yeah, I hate the fact that because of the auto-tracking, they spin around and drag away your reticle.
Do you mean the same line all the time? That they're going to get more of the same one? The same line?
Yes. Okay. Yes, they are.
Is that around the corner? Okay, I guess it's around the corner.
Yes, they are.
I saw the motion. I just want to know if it was in the room with us.
Technically, I mean, if you consider these rooms, they're more like halls, but... Oh, and hobgoblins in the back.
I don't like the sound of that.
Neither do I.
Yeah, that is a legitimately frightening sound.
Yeah, and I didn't hear it at remotely the volume you did.
Oh, probably.
And I was still creeped out.
Do I have no? I still don't.
Bungie marks on that.
Oh, I don't have a void. Heavy, but I have a much better arc heavy than I had before. I should switch to that.
Well, I have a void heavy, so...
Okay, good, so...
Okay. Hey, it's Hal's evil twin sister, Sal.
Poppies. He's getting a big Wizard of Oz feel here.
Really?
Yeah, from the Little Red Flowers, sure.
We're not in Kansas anymore, Toto.
Well, that's pretty much what Dinkleblot said, isn't it? Ugh. Okay, so here is this. Yeah, I don't think we're quite to the end yet, but we're getting there.
That was really quick.
We're getting there.
Oh, no. Question is, do we want to? Where's that big field with all the holes and things in it? I remember seeing those in the photos.
I think that's the view from the edge here.
Oh, so it is coming up. All right.
Yeah.
Well, let's go.
Have you not played this before?
I have never played this before. This is my first foray.
Oh, okay.
As I dramatically go and look and see in all its glory.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
It's Labyrinth. Where's Jennifer Connelly? She's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, wow. That's pretty deep.
So, yeah, but are we underground? I mean, the light source is kind of very unclear. It looks like like we're under cliffs. And these cliffs look red, like we could be underground and still on Mars.
Hey, look in the distance. It's Black Mesa.
That's more like Green Mesa.
Well, yeah. Actually, you know, the other thing, it, from a certain angle, it probably looks like Devil's Tower, so kind of waiting for the spaceship to show up.
Okay, there's hobgoblins over there on the bridge, and I see what looks from here like an inactive gate, but I guess it's going to become active at some point.
Oh, what are the hobgoblins doing? They're doing this weird thing with the eye.
I don't know, they're not doing anything now. Here we go.
Yeah, I knew you were going to do that.
Yeah, well. If I wait another second, you'll do it, so. What's the point of
this?
What's
is
the
true.
Point of that?
The point is my score.
Oh. Okay.
Regular hobby. Oh.
Harpies.
Oh, that one's teleporting like crazy. That's cheating. Where'd you go?
I went up to the right. I'm overlooking the gates. I see some motion to my right as well, but I don't see anything.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, see, I'm just getting the guys on the left. This is where the hobgoblins were. And some guys are...
Okay. Whoa. Cyclops.
Oh, wow, I got nailed. Oh, somebody sniped me.
Yeah, there's a hobgoblin. I'm going to come down and get you in a second. So,
okay.
Hold on. Oh, okay.
This is what happens when you get used to better armor. Oh, yeah, don't come in. Don't come in yet. He's teleporting. Run for your life. Yeah, don't get me yet. Isn't that worth it?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, now he's down. Now come get me.
Oh,
yeah, I don't know where that sniper came from.
Oh, you mean
man,
it wasn't worth
hurt.
It for you? I see.
No, it wasn't worth us starting this over. That wouldn't have done either of us any good. Yeah, where's this sniper coming from?
I assume there was a hobgoblin in the distance that got you.
Probably. I'm just wondering if he's, like, hiding behind the rocks on the left or not. Actually, you know, what's really, really tricky is you get all these reflections off the water pool, so it adds a dimension of confusion.
Yeah, there's a lot of territory off on one side of this area that seems unused right now. I wonder if that means more
it's gonna be
content
used somewhere
in the
later?
Future, yeah.
Oh, wait, the spawn point, the rally point's behind us now.
Well, really, I still see it as ahead.
Really?
Yep,
no,
and
I see
it motion
behind
ahead.
Almost...
I think I'm above.
No,
I'm above where we were supposed to go. I think so.
Oh, okay. Now it's flopping. Okay, this is terribly confusing. And I think that's done intentionally.
Maybe. I don't think so. I think we're walking around where they didn't expect us to. That's all.
Oh, could be. We're going in circles.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're just supposed to go where you're going right now.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. More baddies. Yep. And there's a spawn point.
I definitely needs more special ammo. I think I have a synthesis, though. I might have to use it. Yeah, see a Hydra. Oh, Divisive Mind. He's called.
Well, isn't that special?
You know, it always helps to put a name to the face, or to the eye, I guess. I don't know.
He's going to be parts in a second.
I don't think we're damaging him much from here.
I am. 400, 500. I mean, it's not 1,000, but I'll take it. He will die eventually.
Oh, nice.
How's that hobby going? Yeah, it's just some regulars. Let me switch guns.
Yeah, I need somebody.
Yeah, I need to get.
I need somebody to drop me some special ammo.
The Vex here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
I'm sorry. What's Peter saying? We're in the middle of shooting. Talk to me after, okay?
I'm just gonna wait for his shield to come around.
Yep.
Hello.
I'm pulling out of range here.
The Vex here are powering that barrier. Take them out.
There we go. 900. Bye bye.
Barriers down.
You're creating light orbs. Oh.
Yeah, I finished him off with the super because I had it, so. I didn't think there was any bigger target that close, so. Another. Yeah, so there are several gates in here, but none of them are active. I guess these are gates Vex use to leave here and go towards where we've seen them arriving on Mars and Venus. I don't know.
Ooh. Oh, I got some axiomatic beads. Oh, hey, here's that clip in the promotional video. You got a chance to see some of this architecture. This big
yes.
tube. Okay, so we're going forward into the light, which is odd because the garden is supposed to be black. And correct me if I'm wrong, but a lot of this rock is white.
True.
It's black on the inside.
These statues are real.
You see it decaying? Whoa! I'm sorry, what statue's real?
Actually, have all the Vex we've been fighting covered with moss, or just some of them? Special ammo. Because these guys...
No, they all seem kind of mossy. Yeah. Some just to a greater degree, I think. Great, we're coming out here on the terrace.
So these robots can travel through time, but they can't handle basic maintenance. Interesting. Whoop.
Well, I think it has to do with focus. Oh, I'm out of special ammo. I hate doing that. I hate, like, okay, line up a shot, and oh, I'm out of ammo.
Is there any other way down? I guess no.
Apparently, okay. Oh, two nasty looking dips, but I don't want to be the first.
Oh, did that?
And you didn't nail the landing.
I think there was a barrier there. It seemed to me like I nailed that and then I just kind of bounced off.
I got on it.
Oh, okay. Then I just blew it.
Oh, wait. There's a cave behind us.
This is a spawn cave.
Oh, okay.
Not a loot cave, no.
Okay, so once we go down, we're committed, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, here we go. Try not to fall off. Wow, for a black garden, this looks a little too happy with the little flowers and things. Expecting something a little more ominous. Harpy's to the left.
Minotaur, left.
Oh. And me without my snipe.
It's okay. I got him. Okay.
Okay, regular ammo over here. Is anything special anywhere? Anybody? Bueller? Yeah, I think rally points left.
See, I find this place really creepy and unsettling, but in an enjoyable way. I mean, I don't know.
To me, it looks a little happy. The flowers aren't really creeping me out. I kind of wish they were dandelions.
The whole place looks like a graveyard. Maybe that's what gets me.
Really?
Yeah.
I never understood why people were afraid of graveyards.
I'm not afraid. Dead. It's just creepy. I mean, it's not terrifying. It's, you know.
I mean, walking over dead people, it's like, okay, so? What are they going to do to you? Not a lot.
Wow. But I like the atmosphere in here and like the sound effects.
Hmm. No, it's definitely nice. I'd be more worried about not having any retreat locations.
Well, you can always go to orbit.
Okay. Yeah, the music is creepier than the locale.
I'm guessing stuff is spawning in front of us?
Yeah, robotic screaming. Never a good thing. Never a good thing. Oh.
Yeah, I guess these guys all are mossy. Heavy ammo, thank you.
Yeah, we can definitely use that. Okay, big glowing orb in the distance.
I see a heartbeat down there.
Is that another drop down? Do you? Heartbeat. Yeah, he's over in the corner.
Yeah, there's some heartbeats way, way out there.
Nice, convenient, handicapped accessible ramp.
Dead end. The heart Oop. Is just beyond here. This place is just one
scan
big
vex clusters.
Get me close. Yeah, it's off to the left, and there's a couple of harpies over here. Yeah. Oh, and wow, left and right. We got two rally points, here. Two clusters.
This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the cluster.
Oh, man, messing up my shot.
Honey clusters of vex.
Honey clusters. Somebody didn't have breakfast.
Now that was Honey Bunches of Oats. What's the cereal yeah. name that has clusters in it?
I don't know. I'll have to look up that. To be honest, all I can think, the only cluster that's coming to mind is something you can't say in mixed company. It's not that kind of podcast.
Oh, no. Oh, there's a Minotaur over there.
Oh, that's just barely denting them.
We're too far away, I think.
Oh, no, wait. I'm making, yeah, there we go. Oh, I got him.
The only good part of it is that they're not shooting at us from this range.
Yay! Which is the best range to be at. Whoa! giant Hydra.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, he's right around the corner here. Oh, I'm gonna nade him.
No, don't bother. He's almost dead. Don't waste it.
Yep. Too late. Hydras. Okay, I'm gonna like rush this puppy because I'm afraid if we wait too long, if we linger, they're gonna spawn again. Okay, scanning cluster.
Okay.
Go, Peter. Okay, we'll do like a quick chest sweep.
I can manipulate them. Just need to break their manifold encryption.
Yeah, you do that.
That did it. Let's hit the other one.
All right, I'm going to swing over to the other one.
It's working. A spire is forming.
Not another spire.
Oh, no, please, not another spire.
Yeah, another loot cave. Another spawn cave.
A spire is forming.
Oh. Come here.
What?
Excuse me, pardon me. Oh yeah, shoot me in the rear. Yeah, careful. He seems upset about something. Oh yeah. Oh, hold still.
Wow.
Okay.
I think that may be the first time I've successfully meleeed a Minotaur.
Well, the sniper did help.
Usually, yeah, actually, I mean, his shield was down. Otherwise, it would not even have been worth doing.
Blue polyphage? I don't know what that is.
Oh, the blue polyphage is the item that makes vex enemies give you more glimmer when you kill them.
Oh, it's all starting to make sense.
It is?
Let's see if it works.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Big.
We probably should be doing
cube.
A lot of things.
I guess this is the spire.
Where is it?
Back here.
Yeah.
That's another thing like we saw in that earlier mission.
See, you're... I'm not seeing anything. I'm stuck among the rocks
right here.
Okay.
There.
Where is this?
That thing just appeared.
Oh. That's a nice thing for it to do.
Okay, and now there's a conflux up there in front of the big gate that we passed already.
That's where I was. I figured we're all going to go towards that way.
Well, I think we are. I think they were just drawing our attention to, hey, this thing appeared like that other thing you saw once and still don't know what it is or what it does or what it's for.
Hmm.
Because I kind of don't. But that's okay. It's all right. I'm not mad.
Come see the most beautiful object in the world.
It's a kitchenette then. All right, fine. Well, now I understand. Should have just said
thank you for joining us here tonight.
If they just said it was a dinette set, I would have understood.
Hmm.
Okay,
don't touch
it. Hit
it
before
it's
something
evil.
Else spawns.
Yes, please. We tend to do that. We're having way too much fun, and things say, you know what? You're hanging around too much. Time to kill you.
All we need is permission to enter. As a gate lord.
I thought all we needed is love.
Okay, well, you turn into a gate lord, and I'll open the door.
Okay. Not without dinner and a movie.
Oh, it's a monolith.
Oh, my God. Wow. It is. We've already broke it?
I guess.
Jeez, those don't last very long. My iPhone lasted longer than that.
Gets a beam in it from the...
The heart of the Black Guard.
From the other thing. Well,
wow, it's portal.
From the spire, and that opens the gate.
Okay.
I'm guessing that the door you enter for the Vault of Glass raid is a door like this one, and part of the opening puzzle for that is figuring out what you need to do to get the door to open in the first place.
Okay. I'm getting a feeling this is the blackest part of the garden.
Oh, nice.
Why do robots need statues?
I don't think there are statues, actually.
I don't know.
They're not any more statues than any of the other mechs, which you notice now are not statues.
No, they're... Ooh.
Like I said, they're just not up on personal hygiene, that's all.
Hmm.
Hello.
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
Ray, when somebody asks you if you're a god...
God, you say yes! Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I have a feeling those are about to wake
up. Yeah, you have a feeling you know what's going to happen three times.
Oh, no.
At least they don't all happen at once.
I don't think I have the ammo for this.
Oh, hello.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I hate being caught with the wrong gun in the hand. Oh, somebody's taking pot shots.
Yep. Yeah, hobgoblins.
Ow, ow, ow.
We need to... There's no cover up here. We're going to need to move
no,
down.
No, there isn't. And I think they do that on purpose.
Oh, okay. I got sniped out of the air.
Okay. I'm going to find some better air.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hold on. All right.
No.
I'm coming.
20 seconds.
Wow.
20 seconds.
Whoa. Yeah, I got to find some cover 15 somewhere.
15 seconds.
Oh, I'm so gonna die. Hold on. Running.
5 seconds.
Oh, I'm down.
Oh, okay. Nope. Well, we just started. We didn't miss much.
Well, not only did we not miss much, we didn't know where to go.
Well, I think the thing is, with this door behind us, we have to get down off the platform because there's no cover.
I think we should have... Yeah, we waited way too long. Okay. Okay, I'm going to throw a nade over there to get them busy, and I'm going to clear a little space off to the left.
We do need to take out the Vex to transport it to the upper platform behind us. Okay, good. They're down.
Yeah. I'm going to take the small ones over here so I can at least get some room. Whoa. I'm going to swing around, see if I can get some height. Reloading. Okay, mailing that guy. Okay, a lot of the little ones are down now.
I think all the little ones are down now. I think we're waiting for whatever happens next.
Oh, no. Well, I get a feeling it's going to be these big ones over here.
Well, it is. I just
statues.
Don't know which one is first.
Which one first?
Oh, well, probably now we the do. Middle? It's the one on the left side.
Oh. That would have been my third guess.
The heart is bringing that statue to life.
Now,
okay, it's
kind of
like a hideout.
Don't shoot too early, because I think it's going to be invulnerable for a bit here.
Yeah, they usually are. Oh no, he's a walker.
As opposed to what, a sitter?
No, I was expecting to fly.
Would be worse.
It would be. Okay, can we shoot him now?
Yes. And it looks like his weak point is the chest, like the goblins, because he's got a little jewel there.
Yep, I'm aiming for the little white spot.
Where is he? Where'd he go? There he is.
Oh, he's over here. Oh, and he's got some friends. He's got some...
Yeah, there's some ads. Behind you, Harpy.
Whoa. Oh, no, I'm in trouble. Retreating.
Do you want one of us to take the major guys and one of us to take the minors?
Yeah, that'd probably be great. You take the major.
All right.
No, actually, I get a good angle on him. Okay, you take the small guys. I'll take Stimpy here. Whoa. I had a good angle on him. Oh, is he walking up on me?
No, he's walking at me, actually.
Oh, damn it. Okay, I got an angle on the little guy here. Yeah, get some cover, dude. Oh, okay, he's looking at me now. I can't believe we got a three.
He's almost down, but yeah, this is only the first one. Oh, ads. Harpy's down in front of him.
Oh, damn, I'm hit. All right,
okay,
I'm
out of primary.
He's almost down.
I'm going to have to use a synthesis.
I'm getting nailed. Oh man, and my retreat is not working. Yeah, I gotta get these little harpies out of the way.
Okay,
wow,
first one's down.
Evaporated. One down?
Yeah,
you got
one
him?
Down.
Okay, great. Let's see if I can get some medium ammo here.
The heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
We're giving the Vex heart disease. Okay, now the right one.
Okay, well, I'm going to stay down low where I was. That
right.
At least
I guess
die,
I'll go up high and see if I can get a shot
brutal.
On him from there.
Yeah. See if you can get him to look in the opposite direction. Just, to be honest, I'm worried more about the harpies coming around the corners.
Yeah, ads.
Uh-oh. Okay, there's little guys. I'm going to take up the... goblins. Yeah, the goblin's flanking me. Okay, he's down. Okay, this is not a bad spot. Hold on.
Well, I'm in a bad spot because I'm surrounded by ads and him.
Well, take out the ads. Oh, hold on. There's a guy coming up on your right.
Down.
Okay, I'm out of... Are you down?
Yep. There's too many hobgoblins in the back.
Okay, hold on. Wow! Okay. Okay, I'm making a run for it.
No, don't. Just stay alive 15 seconds.
No, hold on.
You're gonna get sniped in the back.
Gotcha. Nope, I'm good. Yeah, there's a hobgoblin right above my position. Hold on, let me see if I can get under him. Yep, hold on.
His okay, shields are I got the hobgoblin on the right down.
Okay, I got the one above me. Oh, there's some medium ammo.
Okay, second statue down.
Wow, jeez, you got him already?
He was almost down when I got killed.
Okay, well, yeah, I sniped the crap out of him, so yeah, he would have been low. Okay, number three?
yeah.
Okay, I police up and reload. Yep, here he comes.
I'm gonna use, if I have another... No, I have 2 minutes before I can use another ammo synthesis, and I'm short on secondary.
Yeah, I've only got like 8 rounds. Okay, he's up, and we got miners coming in. Let's take out the small guys first. Oh no, there's a minotaur.
Oh, yeah, the ads are minotaurs. I'm down.
Damn, really? I'm hung up on geometry.
Just stay alive, 20 seconds.
Oh, unfortunately, I have horrible cover.
The guy's on top of me, don't.
I know.
4 seconds.
Oh no.
I'm respawning.
Okay. I'm doing like the full loop.
Oh wow. They all decided to fire at me up here.
Yep.
Oh man, I'm dead again.
Hold on. Yeah, that's probably a bad spot to be in.
I can't even reload a weapon, I mean. Just...
Okay, I gotcha.
Okay, 1 minotaur down. I am now out of everything except primary.
Hold on, I'm reloading. Whoa!
I'm running around hoping I'm gonna find some ammo.
Oh, I gotta get a minotaur right on me. Oh, I'm in trouble. Retreating. Yeah, I got a minotaur on me.
Alright, I hit him with the super. Hopefully that did something.
I got him with my super.
Oh, he's pretty close. He's pretty close now.
Oh, I got him on my heavy. Whoa, I gotta retreat.
Down, he's down.
Awesome. Okay, I think that defeated the other minotaurs too. Whoa. And booyah.
That was a lot of fun.
Wow. Self-cleaning Vex leaves the fresh scent of pine.
We're back on Mars. The shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the Traveler. The Speaker is calling us home.
You have defeated the ultimate evil. You now have 30 seconds to collect ammunition.
Wow. So, golf clap? Golf clap.
So yeah, so apparently now this location is on Mars, although the red rocks above look like the same red rocks before, so I don't know.
Hmm.
I guess there's some kind of interdimensional intersection between this place and a place on Mars with the same architecture.
Maybe it's an alternate Mars.
But with a different color scheme? I don't know.
Yes. Who knows? Wow, 92. Yeah, you were really using your abilities. To be honest, I wasn't using my abilities that much.
I find I have to. But the thing I dislike about the hunter actually is that if I'm just a little bit out of melee reach, he'll throw the knife. And a lot of times, if I'm doing around a corner, that's not good because it means that like the guy was right. The guy was right there, and I could have. I was very close to hitting him. Instead, I ended up throwing a knife at a right angle.
Yeah. Wow. Triple baddies.
Okay, so Dark Heart Fragments. I guess we should go to the speaker and add that cutscene to this one.
Yes, we should. Let's go.
For centuries, we feared the forces of darkness massing against us. We sought to hide and cower beneath a broken god. No more. These guardians show us what we are, what we have always been, and what we will be again. We are what remains of the light, and we will not be stamped out.
It's a day for pretty speeches and medals. But we know the real fight takes place out there.
Who let you in? We already know you're not a guardian.
Take this. There's so much more, Guardian. I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. All ends are beginnings. Our fight is far from over.
I'll miss you, one of only two NPCs I care about. Got here. I needed to decode an Engram.
So that was it?
Yep.
Huh.
Well, that's a milder form of the reaction a lot of the internet is having, which is like, hey, wait, you didn't answer any of my questions. This person just showed up and gave me a gun. And of course, for some people, depending on how you progress through the game, right, that might be a really cool gun, or it might be just like, oh, wow, this is another weapon that's not as good as what I already have.
It's a 203 It's a 203/215 attack.
Yeah, for my character, magazine. Actually, that is an upgrade. But on my other character, not when I got me, it was not. It was not an upgrade.
I got a Galahad E that's a 242 with a 30-round magazine.
Yeah. Now, see, I don't have any of that. I don't have any of those high-level stuff. I mean, like my heavy is just over 200.
Really?
So this actually for this character at this point is a decent weapon, but.
No, a little anticlimactic for me.
Yeah, well, again, it all depends on how you play, you know? Auto rifle ammo upgrade to my boots. Very nice. Mm.
I did get a chance to see some cool shots of my spaceship. I don't know how your spaceship looked. But
Okay, we've now got I've got a decoherent Engram. I've got another fusion rifle, solar fusion.
Okay, but it's Heart Fragments.
Oh, it's a better one than that one. Okay, so I dismantle that. Okay, so I mean, overall, I liked the final level. I liked almost everything about that level. But I can see where people are saying that it's kind of anticlimactic. The cutscene, which is like expecting a little more information about what's gone on up to now.
A little epic, a little more grandeur. I get. See, from the Halo series and even from the Marathon series, it all seems so big.
Yeah.
And they're trying to make it large, but I don't know. It seems... it's hard to put into words, really. I don't know if I got sold on the style of the story and the depth of where we were and the struggle that we have. Because when you're going back to the tower every time to have lunch... And all you see is guardians, you know, Quake bunning around everywhere. It takes away from the whole storyline. as far as
all that,
you know,
that part doesn't bother for me. What bothers
really?
Me is, yeah, what bothers me is the is,
it just takes me out of the story
is the way the repetition of the story and strikes are handled, because
oh yeah,
because the targets are named, but we're expected mm-hmm. to believe that they just, you know, that they're just there,
that they're special,
that they're just there again. If it was right. just like, if they were just enemy types, like go defeat a high-ranking servitor instead of Sepik's yep. prime, you know, defeat yep. a prime servitor, I would buy that. Mm-hmm. I would buy that the enemy is constantly sending these things back and we constantly have to kill them. But when they try to make it out like that's a character instead of a target, it doesn't make sense because... Okay, oh, I got a cloak. Let me see if this cloak's on.
Wow, all of that, you get clothing. That's right. Because the one thing you want to do after defeating tumultuous amounts of evil is to accessorize.
Oh, I got a cloak that is higher level, but is for some reason much worse than the one I have or had already, which I guess was pretty nice.
Yeah, it's too bad that it doesn't scale up based on
your safe
return. You know, anyway. what you currently have as yeah. opposed to what they expect
because,
you to be.
Yeah, so for me, the thing about the repetition, and I guess I think most people don't care. Like, I always didn't like the design of World of Warcraft for that reason. The idea that they'd be named boss enemies that had a place in the lore, but mm-hmm. then were constantly available for people to defeat over and over again. And I object. I mean, I can play Halo over and over again.
I object, Your Honor.
Yeah. I can play Halo over and over again, but then I know that I'm reliving the same moment in time over and over again. I can play it slightly different ways.
Right.
But the end result is always the same. The Master Chief does this and that and brings the story to a conclusion. But with this, when you have the loot and the persistence of that, right? I mean, I'm upgrading my gear over time, which means... You know, I defeat that guy and I get a piece of loot and I use that, you know, that Engram turns into a weapon that I use to defeat the same guy again tomorrow. I look at that weapon and I'm like, all right, I know I didn't have that yesterday. I remember doing that yesterday. Not just me as a player, but my character remembers doing that yesterday
right.
because that's where he got the cool gun. So you
right.
can't ask him to defeat that same guy again and treat it like it's important.
Right. There's not a steady escalation of it. It's more of a repetition and a revisit.
So if all of the targets were just categories instead of individual names, and some of it
right.
I think it's almost too much. Like we've seen Brakkas this and Brakkas that on Mars, and I don't remember the differences between them. You know, their designs are all similar enough that I can tell they're part of the same faction, but they're also so similar that I have difficulty keeping them apart in my head.
Right. The separation is not as much.
Yeah, like I look at the missions you can do. I look at the bounties there, defeat Brakkas Thorn. I'm like, okay, which one is that? Is that the guy in
yeah.
the tank, or is it the guy with mm-hmm. the big machine gun, or which, you know, which guy was that?
Hey, look, I leveled up.
Hey, take that off. That's all the wrong color anyway.
Is it?
They're
can't
all,
tell.
They're all pretty much blue. Purple to blue. No, there's no red in that at all. Or maybe, you know what? Maybe it's just the nighttime lighting. Who knows?
Could be. Because the nighttime is the right time.
Okay, so I think that'll be this that'll be it for this episode. We're probably going to go forward and do some more of the strikes at some point.
Mm.
And I think we'll do enough episodes so we've covered at least each strike once.
At least once, yeah. And
yeah.
to be honest, we got a bunch of bounties too that we can hopefully combine.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
so,
that way,
so hopefully
we'll legitimately have the experience that we has to give the levels and the armor that
yeah.
we've been collecting over off camera time. So at one point we'll converge and everything will be normal. So thank you all for watching. And that was the story mission for Bungie's Destiny. I certainly hope you enjoyed it. I know I did.
Yep. Join us next time. Next time, I guess, will be the Venus strikes and then the Mars ones.
Mm-hmm.